ladies. Kevin Manow in here, about to take off. Lisa Fox is back. She's been gone for a little bit of time off for Lisa Fox. Well deserved. She is back in the saddle today. Music on the way from Nico and Vinny. We'll kick off her long set for you with Maroon 5 and Cardi B. But right now, check those roads one more time with Tony Jordan. Tony, how's it looking?
Well, unfortunately, I have some bad news now. The aviation is signaled if you're heading into the North Long Beach stretch. Eastbound side of the 91 connector to the northbound side of the 710. That transition road has been shut down because of an overturned big rig. They're saying for at least 2 hours. Eastbound side of the 91 is already backing up there as you're coming away from Alameda. Now you can just head further west past the 710 freeway and use Cherry Avenue or even Atlantic as you are northbound all trip. But eastbound 91 connector to the northbound side of the 710 is shut down for the next couple of hours because of a crash with an overturned big rig. Southbound side of the 605 at Peck Road, they did get that earlier crash out of lanes. Traffic is still pretty heavy though coming away from Valley, and westbound side of the 60 is still kind of busy from Hacienda as you're trying to make your way onto the 605. And then on the eastbound side of the 10 freeway, just before you get to Rosemead, they just stopped traffic so they can get a car with a flat tire out of the express lanes. Traffic is coming to a quick stop there as you're coming up on New Avenue. Once they get that out of the way, then your drive up ahead looks good to the 605. Staples has the organizational supplies you need for the new year, like planners, folders, and calendars, all at great prices. This week, 2020 Deskpad calendars are just $3.99 each. Save on all of your office essentials at Staples, where there's a whole lot more in-store. In-store only, offer ends 1/4/20. Staples. Match your traffic. I'm Tony Jordan, 104.3 My FM.
Southern California Toyota Dealers Traffic Center. We make it easy.
Our 2019 iHeartRadio Music Festival. Coming back to the CW. 16 of the biggest music artists in the world. Two nights, one stage.
I love the show because it celebrates every time.
Miley plays her biggest hits. Alicia Keys surprises the festival with Louis Capaldi. And the return of Green Day. Don't miss these once-in-a-lifetime moments and more. Watch our iHeartRadio Music Festival starting tonight at 8 on KTLA 5.
Tell Alexa to play 104.3
MyFM
on iHeartRadio.
If you look into the night sky, you'll see the Milky Way. If you go to New York City, you might see Broadway. If you drive around here at home, you might be familiar with the Longanisa Way. It's a better kind of car insurance, where every policy is a person, and every person gets a great rate and award-winning customer service. If you're looking for car insurance, the Longanisa Way might just be the way to go. Call us at 877-WAWA-NESA for a free quote.
It's almost time to say bye-bye 2019 and hello 2020. So pop into Stater Brothers Markets for your favorite bubbly. The 40% off wine sale is still going strong. All 750 milliliter bottles are 40% off when you buy six or more. This week, selected Wilson Creek, Corbel, Stella Rosa, Martini, and Rossi are just $7.77 a bottle when you buy six or more. Cheers to a safe and sparkling new year from the Stater Brothers Markets family to yours.
Firm Weather Center.
Sunshine and clouds mixed. Chance of afternoon showers. High 62 in Montebello.
This report is sponsored by Macy's. Shop Macy's after Christmas sale with hundreds of specials on everything from great gifts like fine jewelry and dresses to the latest boots and slippers. Going on now. Only at Macy's.
It's the Ford Last Call Celadon.